Oh, they've got hitching fever. Painful.
To my baby's side, 'cause when I woke in bed this morning, I put my hand upon a note. It was plain and white, she had to fly, and this is what the young girl wrote. I've got the kitchen fever. Well, I gotta go travel there. You'll find me by the road in the wind and cold, breathing on the diesel there. And it is too invisible, the sign saying southern bound. And by caress when showers are catching her, the doors are still spinning around. I took the M6 down to Birmingham, and a tear was in my eye. I was thinking over the line she wrote, and I began to cry. I've got the kitchen fever. Well, I gotta go traveling. You'll find me by the road in the wind and cold, breathing on the diesel air. And fired down to Bristol. And then I had a little drink, and then I took the M4 into London, and the M3 out again. And then I coast rode round to the Dartford Tunnel, once around the 25. And the only one up to Darlington, I was happy I was still alive. After all the pitching fever, well, I gotta go traveling. By the road in the wind and cold, I'm breathing on the diesel air. I called my mama long distance to tell her where I was at, and to tell her that I miss her, and to ask her won't you feed the cat. She said your gal's been back about a week or so. She wondering why you ain't home. Well, I thought a while, and then I smiled and I shouted down the telephone. I've got the itching fever. Well, I gotta go traveling. You'll find me by the road in the wind and cold, breathing on the diesel in. I've got the itching fever. Well, I gotta go traveling. You'll find me by the road in the wind and cold, breathing on the diesel in. Uh-huh, 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 uh-huh. Breathing on the diesel air. all the diesel in.
Yes! Yes! Give it up for the Winchesters, ladies and gentlemen!